All right, so here we have our friendly absolute value function. We worked with this in our last unit. We can see that a value is 2. It's an absolute value of x, which gives us the V shape. Because the a value is 2, we know that from the vertex we went up 2 to the right 1, up 2 to the right 1, up 2 to the right 1, and then got the points on the other side to create the other half of the V. So, great, we know all about that graph. But how is that? How is f of x equals 2 times the absolute value of x related to a linear function? So remember, a linear function is going to be a function that is a straight line. Well, when I look at this, the whole thing is not a straight line. I can see a straight line on the right side and a straight line on the left side. So it's got two pieces that are straight lines. So what we're going to write in our notes, how is it related to a linear function? The graph has two pieces that meet at the vertex. Each piece is part of a line. That's how it's related to the linear function. Okay, so find a rule for each piece of the function. Well, that means we're going to write a rule for this line and for this line. So let's start with